have no style or sense of fashion.
Well, I think that depends on what you're...
No, no. That wasn't a question.
I was editor-in-chief of the Daily Northwestern. I also won a national competition for college journalists with my series on the janitors' union, which exposed the
That's
exploitation
all.
Of...